Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. Today we are going to see 7th standard maths exercise 1.4, 4th question. In this they have given a condition A divided by B is equal to minus 3 and they have given one model also 6 divided by minus 2 which is giving answer is minus 3. We have to write 5 more pairs to form this same minus 3 as answer. So first pair we are going to take it. We can choose any one which is the you can take it from the third table, it will be exactly equal for this answer. So now we are going to take it 9 divided by minus 3 is equal to, when we are dividing 9 divided by minus 3 is equal to 3 threes are 9. So when we are for dividing different numbers, we will get answer is minus. So minus 3 we got it. Next, second pair, minus 18 divided by 6 is equal to minus 18 divided by 6. 6 threes are 18 and signs are different, so minus 3 is answer. We can choose any model. Here we are writing some examples only. You can choose it any 5 pairs. Now third question, minus 15 divided by 5 is equal to minus 15 divided by 5. 5 threes are 15. Here signs are different, so minus 3. Next, fourth pair, minus 30 divided by 10 is equal to minus 30 divided by 10 is equal to 3 tens are 30 and signs are different, so minus 3 as answer. Now fifth pair, 27 divided by minus 9 is equal to, when we are dividing 27 divided by 9 is equal to 9 threes are 27 and signs are different, so answer is minus. I already told you this is just examples only. You can choose any 5 pairs and that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and share it with your friends also.